My video guide will provide you with recommendations that will help you to get rid of the browser alerts, fake survey alerts coming from the site thenickelpress.com. Thenickelpress.com. This is a deceptive resource that may attack the majority of popular browsers. And this website, thenickelpress.com, also tries to make people subscribe to the intrusive ads in the form of web push notifications. So the website indicates that you are the supposed winner of $750 to some Cash App account today. And all that you have to do is choose the correct gift box to continue. Also, you may be told to provide some of your personal details, for instance, your name, your surname, your email address, and possibly some other data. If you provide this data, it may be granted to third parties absolutely illegally. So, once again, please do not interact with these fake surveys and do not click on this allow button. I have just done that for the demonstration purposes in order to explain to you how to deactivate these ads after the allow button was mistakenly clicked. Access the menu, go to settings, choose privacy and security, site settings, then in permissions click on notifications. Research the sites allowed to send notifications. If you find any of these malicious sites like thenickelpress.com, you should remove this malicious resource from the list, as well as other dangerous websites that could be causing such troubles on your computer screen. So after you remove all these malicious pages from this list, the problems should be fixed, but you need to make sure that all these misleading and dangerous websites are effectively deleted from this allow area. So this is the manual way to fix your browser and remove unwanted advertisements. Finally, I recommend you to research the system additionally with a Combo Cleaner antivirus, and you may get it on the official page combocleaner.com. Download the software, install it, and start researching your device with its help. After you successfully download and install Combo Cleaner antivirus, you will need to select your preferred scan type. In fact, there are three scan types available. They are quick scan, full system scan, and custom scan. However, quick scan is only available in the trial version. Whether premium version gives you full system scan and custom scan option. So you need to click on start scan button in order to let Combo Cleaner begin the research of your computer. While the scanning is taking place, you may experiment with some settings of Combo Cleaner. The good feature is called anti-ransomware. It will help you to select a special folder where you may store your important data that will be properly protected against all sorts of ransomware attack. You may also select scheduled scans in the premium version and have some other beneficial features. In general, Combo Cleaner will help you to protect your system against all sorts of malware, ransomware, adware, and other attacks. So, after the scan is successfully completed, you will see the summary of threats. This will include the threats related to your browsers or some other more serious threat that may affect the system performance. Click on Remove All Threats button in order to get rid of all sorts of malware from your computer and make your Windows computer great again.